A federal lawsuit is moving forward involving the Netflix series Making a Murderer. The 2015 series is about the arrest and conviction of Stephen Avery and his nephew for the murder of Teresa Halbach in Manitowoc County in 2005. Last week, a judge denied Netflix's request to dismiss a defamation lawsuit filed by former Manitowoc County Sheriff Sergeant Andrew Colburn, who is featured in the series. Colburn claims the series falsely depicts him as having framed Avery. Netflix has 14 days to respond.